Diane, get up. It's 4 p.m.
Let me sleep. I'm so tired.
How are you tired? You've been sleeping all day, snoring and drooling. Diane, get up. You've been sleeping like this for weeks. You can't keep doing this. Life goes on.
Well, let it go on without me.
Chris has filled up my voicemail again.
So? I've nothing to say to him. Let him go curl up with his little young, taut assistant. I don't need him. Better yet, I don't want him. You know, I am sure there are plenty of men who would love a beautiful, ambitious, taut woman like me.
Yeah. And that moo-moo has come and get me written all over it. And Diane, he didn't technically cheat, did he? I mean, they didn't have intercourse, right?
Well, you think that makes a difference?
Well,
the Bible says that if you think it, you've already committed adultery. Well, he not only thought it, he booked it, walked it, kissed it, and touched it.
Well, Diane, look, I...
Yeah, so, what car are you picking me up in? What? Now, why do I need to pack? I thought your favorite outfit of me was when I was, naked? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. Okay. Toodles.
Are you checking to make sure your naked outfit fits? Because it looks like you got about nothing on right now.
Daniel likes me in this.
Daniel? Wait, you're seeing somebody else after having been broken up with Jeremy for less than 3 weeks?
Did I show you this bracelet that Daniel bought me?
Huh?
Did I? Look close. Because Kim Kardashian has one just like it. You know, he's taking me to Vegas this weekend. We're going to be staying at the Trump Towers. I would invite you girls to come with me, but, I won't.
Okay, so while you're off in Vegas, what about your auditions?
Honey, did you not just hear me? I'm dating a writer and a director. Once he gets a whiff of this, I'll never have to audition for another role again. Duh.
Diane, you don't have anything to say about this.
Yeah, I'm trying to sleep, and you and Kim Kardashian over there are making too much noise.
Unbelievable. After all the crap you two gave me when I went through my breakup, and now look at you two. You over there, you just turned into prostitute Barbie, and you just turned into a hot mess.
A hot mess? What is... Okay, you know what? I sacrificed everything, including my marriage, and look where it landed me. I'm done.
All right, Dean, listen.
Yeah, well, you ain't gotta worry about me, because Mickey is back to doing Mickey. Holla.
Okay, so what about me?
What about you? I would have thought that big-time publishing company trashing your book would have put a fork in the road to that so-called dream.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you didn't tell her? No, don't worry about it. I tell her. They hated your book, boo. Yeah, they thought that nobody would read it, it wouldn't sell, and that it was nothing special. Sorry.
Diane, is that true?
Mm-hmm. Tell her.
A letter came last week. I signed for it.
I'm really sorry, Scott. I really am, but you see, you put in all that hard work, and look what it got you. I mean, why don't you just give it up and just... Look, I'm sure that you could probably get your old teaching job back.
Serves you right, because all of this was your fault anyway.
Why? Because I tried to encourage you to do something that would give you a little self-worth?
Here we go.
A little class, a little dignity?
Oh,
no,
yeah.
You should be thanking me.
Oh, yeah, my perfect little sister, perfect Sky. Always trying to save her sexually compulsive big sister, because I'm just a harlot sent from the courts of hell, right?
Whatever,
Mickey.
Here
to ruin our family's great name. Oh, you know, you could be so self-righteous sometimes. And such a hypocrite. And how dare you stand over there looking at me with them judgmental eyes? I know your secret, okay? Uh-huh. I know you slept with that boy, Tyree. You know Jesus saw you, right? Oh, he saw you. Hell, you thought I was good? Had that boy in here running around. Ooh, can I help you? Oh, Sky, the pictures are good. Oh, Sky. You thought he was doing all that for free? Did you, fool? What'd he say to you, Sky? Open wide, huh? Is that what he said to you?
You are, you're disgusting.
No, hell, at least I'm honest.
No, you are delusional and pathetic.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, you can't even attract a man unless he sniffs out your already drop draws from miles away. Yes, Mickey, I made a mistake, but that was my last. But you, on the other hand, you make filling that dent laying next to you every night a religious ritual. Wow. And you actually think you're running them? No, sweetie, they're running you.
Okay. Oh, that was cute, Sky.
Thank you.
Oh, that was real cute. A dent? I got a dent next to my bed?
A big one.
Oh, okay. Well, since I got a big dent next to my bed, I guess it's time that I get some fresh meat up in that there dent, right? You know who I was thinking about calling? What's that boy's name? Ooh, Tyree. That's his name, right? Because guess what? You weren't the only right sister that he was checking for. In fact, maybe this time if I call him, he'll actually get it right. Because you would have been nothing but a waste of time. I see that lip quivering. Oh, yeah, here she come. Here she come, Dee. I see that lip quivering. What you gonna do now, huh? What you gonna do? You gonna cry, Sky? Or you gonna cry?
Mickey?
Because you are so weak. And that's why Tyree didn't want you.
Okay,
that's why
whatever.
John didn't want you. And that's why that publishing company don't want you, because you're weak. And
you know
guess
what, Nikki?
You're a loser.
Okay? Well, what does
you're
that
a straight out
you?
Loser.
Okay.
You always act
you
like you
have
got so
nobody.
Much going on,
okay,
and
you lonely
are
and loser.
Okay,
and you lonely.
Okay,
that's enough. That's enough, Mickey. Stop it. Disguise, stay. Come on now. Now what is wrong with the two of you? Huh? You're talking crazy? You're disrespecting yourselves and each other?
I got this.
All right, stop it, Mickey. I don't care what it is, we don't do this. Now we are gonna sit down and we're gonna talk about this like a family. And nobody leaves until we're done. Sky, come on. Sky, sit down. Really? Nothing now? Okay, fine. I'll start. I messed up. I let my marriage slip away from me right in front of my own eyes. And you know, the worst part of it is that I didn't even see it coming. I wasn't able to troubleshoot it and just take care of it the way I did with everything else.
Oh, God. I broke my rule. I fell in love.
Mickey, you think that was a mistake?
Oh, yeah, it was a mistake. Please, had I stayed true to myself, I wouldn't be in this mess. Jeremy was, you know, he was nothing special.
Nothing special? Come on, Mickey. Come on. I mean, he just pulled out a whole other side of you. You were radiant and just secure and...
And what? And what, Dee?
And it was like you finally figured out that you're worth more than your looks. That you deserve a good thing.
Oh, there it is, yes. You know what, there it is. I deserve a good thing, right?
Yes.
I deserve it. Well, if I deserve such a good thing, then why didn't a good thing want me? Huh? Why is it that the only men that I seem to attract are the ones that want to treat me like I'm trash or like I'm merchandise? They want to always just use me.
Why is it that the first real guy that I ever really cared about, you know? Why did he just toss me aside?
Did he toss you or did you walk away? I mean, come on, y'all, we messed up. It's just plain and simple.
Oh, God.
We all had a hand in what happened, and fortunately, it wasn't for the best.
Man, I wish Mommy was here. She would know what to do.
You know what she probably would have done? Taking our bus to church.
Wow, I haven't been there in a, I haven't been there in a minute.
Yeah, we know.
Man, she never let anything break her or get her undone or distract her. Even when Daddy was out there running around doing his dirt. Even when she was dying of cancer, man, she stayed so positive, so strong. Man, I miss her.
Me too. We didn't have her long enough. Little girls need their mommies.
Yeah, but Diane, come on. You've been a really great substitute.
Oh.
You were.
Yeah, okay.
You know, I remember when I went on my first date. You taught me how to, you know, you taught me how to do my makeup.
Okay, wait, please don't tell people I did that.
You helped me bury my goldfish toodles. Helped me learn how to drive, helped me fill out college applications. You took care of us, Diane. You always have.
It's not like I had a choice, right? She asked me to. You know, before she... God. She taught us to be strong because she was. What was that thing she used to say? Baby, don't think that strength comes from material things or other people or even yourself. True strength comes from the Lord.
Yeah. She had a lot of those sayings. They kept her going. They kept her hopeful.
I remember she had peace, you remember? She had a peace because she had him.
And we had her.
And each other. Skye, I'm sorry.
Mickey, I don't want to hear anything you got to say.
Skye, please, can you just hear me out? Skye, you are my little sister. Yet I've always looked up to you. I've always been so envious of your confidence and your virtue, because you're amazing. John was stupid. He was wrong. I'm wrong. Okay, Tyree's wrong, and that publishing company is wrong. Skye, I should have been there for you, but I couldn't be there for you because I know I'm messed up. I get it. I know it's okay. I just want you to know that I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. It's just, I love you, Skye. Do you know that?
Okay, Mickey.
I love you, baby sis.
I know. And I'm sorry for stuff I said.
It's okay. I know. Oh, wow, look at us. Oh, look at you.
Yeah, well, okay. Thank you.
This is not cute.
Mm-mm.
But we gonna be all right.
Yeah, we are.
Right? We're gonna be all right.
Yeah.
I love you guys.
We love you back. You know we wanna love you. You know we wanna love you. You know we wanna love you. You know we'll always love you.